Find the value of n in the each of the following. Already explained, you know, 2, this is the last one from the same week. So here, see here, 7 to the power of 2n plus 1 is divided by 49 equal to 7 to the power of 4.
3.
Repeat and simplify the LHS. LHS means what?
Left hand side.
Here I would like to use only a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus n. Why? Because 7 to the power of 2n plus 1 I will write as it is and divide with 7 square. 7 square is nothing but how much?
49.
That is equals to 7.
Cube.
Is there any doubt in it?
No.
Oh. So here a to the power of n is divided by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of therefore I can write it down this into 7 to the power 2n plus 1 minus 2. Is it it or not?
Yes.
That is equals to 7 to the power of 3 or 7 cube. 7 to the power of 2n now. 1 minus 2, how much it is? 2n minus 1. Why? 1 minus 2 minus 1. Is it or not? That is equals to 7. Again, bases are equal, powers are equal. Is it or not?
Okay.
If bases are equal, then
powers are equal.
Therefore, 2n minus 1 is equals to
3.
2n is equals to
3 plus 1.
Why?
Minus 1.
By transpose this one, you will get plus.
Plus.
Therefore, 2n is equals to 4. N is equals to 4 by 2. Why? 2 multiplying. When we transpose this, it divides the 4. Gives how much?